Yes. हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर है सीएफ। नोट डाउन एवरीवन, द लार्जेस्ट नंबर विच एग्जैक्टली डिवाइड्स what is the CF? The largest number which exactly divides the given two or more numbers, is called highest common factor HCF. What is HCF? The largest number which exactly divides the given two or more numbers is called HCF. Next key heading, methods to find HCF. Key heading, methods to find HCF. There are mainly two methods. To find HCF. First method is prime factorization method. Second method is common or long division method. First method is prime factorization method. Second method is common or long division method. Methods to find HCF. There are mainly two methods to find HCF. First method is prime factorization method. Second method is common or long division method. Now key first heading, prime factorization method. prime factorization method. Keep first heading, prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. There are mainly three methods, three steps. There are mainly 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 three steps to find SCF by using prime factorization method. Yeah, by prime factorization method. Yeah. There are mainly three steps to find SCF by using prime factorization method. Step first. Step first. Find the prime factorization of the given numbers. Find the prime factorization of. Find the prime factorization of. Given numbers. Right. Yes. Step first, find the prime factorization of given numbers. Step two, find the common factors and circle them. Find the common factor and circle them. Step three. Multiply the common factors. Multiply the common factors to get HCF. Very easy steps are there, students. First step, find the prime factorization of given numbers, then find the common factors, then circle them, that common factors. After that, whatever common factor is there, multiply each other, then answer will come SCF. Got it, everyone? Is there any doubt in these three steps? Neha Darshi, is there any doubt? Okay, note down example first. Find the prime factor, find the HCF of example first. Find the HCF of all students, stop writing, concentrate here. Find the HCF of, don't write, listen carefully. Don't write, student, listen carefully. Find the HCF of, find the HCF of 10 and 12 by prime factorization method. Listen carefully, everyone. How to solve this question? Question is very easy. Nothing is there. Yes. Listen carefully, students. Just now I have given three steps. There are three steps are there to find the HCF. First method, find prime factor of 10 and 12. How to find prime factor of 10? How to find prime factor of 10? 10 I will divide by least number. 2 5s are 10 and 5 1s are 5. Students, always keep in mind, when you are finding HCF, one always will include that factor. Then I can write here 10 is equal to 1 into 2 into 5. Again, I want to find out prime factor of 12. Prime factor of 12 means again I want to divide 12. Now, what is the least number? Now we will check divisibility rule of 2. Yes, 2 6 are 12, 2 3 are 6, and 3 1s are 3. Prime factor of 12 is equal to 1 into 2 into 2 into 3. Listen carefully. Now, first step completed. I have completed prime factor of 10 and 12. Now, step 2 he has given, circle the common factor. 1 is common, 1 is common, 2 is common, 2 is common. Circle them. 5 is there, 5 is not there. 2 is not there, first factor. 3 is there, 3 is not there. Now, HCF is 1 into 2. Now, third step, multiply the common factors. 1 into 2 is equal to 2. HCF has come. HCF is equal to 1 into 2 is equal to 2. Note down, everyone, now. Hence, HCF of 10 and 12 Hence HCF of 10 and 12 is 2. Note down, everyone. Example 2, find the HCF of 98 and 112. Example 2, example 2, find the HCF of ninety-eight and 112. Now students, start solving along with me. Firstly, I want to find out factor of 98. Firstly, I want to find out prime factor of 98. 98 is divisible by 2. Yes, because one split digit is 8. 2 4 is 8. 2 9 is 18. Again, 49 divisible by 2. No. Divisible by 3. No. Divisible by 4. No. Divisible by 5. No. Divisible by 6. No. Divisible by 7. Yes. Now prime factor of 98 has come. 98 is equal to 1, I will include 1 into 2 into 7 into 7. Second, I want to find out prime factor of 112. 112 divisible by 2? Yes, because 1's place digit is 2. 2 5's are 10. 2 6's are 12. Again, divisible by 2? Yes. 2 2's are 4. 2 8's are 16. Again, divisible by 2? Yes, because 1's place digit is 8. 2 1's are 2. 2 4's are 8. Again, divisible by 2? Yes. 2 7's are 14, again 7 1's are 7. Now prime factor of 112, prime factor of 112 is equal to 1 into 2 into 2 into 2 to how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4 times into 7. Now I want to check which number is common in this both. Now we are observing here, firstly 1 is common, okay. 2 is common, okay. 7 is common. Again, I want to circle it. First circle, second circle, and third circle. Now, HCF is equal to 1 into 2 into 7. HCF is equal to 14. Hence, HCF of 98 and 112. Hence, HCF of 98 and 112 is 14. Are you getting my point, students? Is there any doubt? If I want to find out HCF by using prime factorization method, my first step, I want to take prime factor of that digit. My second steps, I want to check which digit is common on that given factors. After that, circle that, and whatever common factor is coming, multiply each other, then answer is what? HCF. Now, second key heading. Common division method or long division method. Second method. Second method. Common or long division method. Common or long division method. Common or long division method. there are mainly three steps. There are mainly three steps there are mainly three steps to find HCF by common or long division method. Common or long division method. Right, step first. Step first, note down everyone. Divide all the numbers. Divide all the numbers Divide all the numbers by any factor divide all the numbers by any factor common to all of them common to all of them step 2 step 2 if there are still any common factor If there are still any common factor, again divide the quotients. Again, divide the quotients by them. Step 2, if there are still any common factors, again, divide the quotients by them. Continue. And keep dividing. And keep dividing until there is no common factor there is no common factor for all of them Last step, step 3. Step 3, the product of these common factors. The product of these common factors. The product of these common factors will give the HCF of these numbers. Will give the HCF of these numbers. Note down, everyone. Example first. Find the HCF of HCF of 12 and 30 by common division method. Find the HCF of 12 and 30 by common division method. All students, stop writing. Stop writing, everyone. Students. Yeah, stop writing. Concentrate, everyone. Yeah. Listen carefully, don't write. Solution. I want to find out HCF of 12 and 30 by using common division method or long division method. Now 12 and 30, firstly I want to check divisibility rule of 2. This both digit is divisible by 2. Yes, because once a place digit is 2, once a place digit is 0, this both digit is divisible by 2. Then I am dividing by 2. 2 6s are 12, 2 15s are 30. Again, I want to check this both digit is divisible by 2. First digit is divisible by 2, but second digit is not divisible by 2. Then I will go divisibility rule of 3. This both digit is divisible by 3. Yes. 3 2s are 6. 3 5s are 15. Now, here 2 and 5. 2 is not divisible by 5. And 5 is not divisible by 2. HCF is 2 into 3, 6. Simple answer. HCF is equal to 2 into 3 is equal to 6. Note down, everyone. Second example, find the HCF of 360 and 456 by division method. By division method. Student, don't confuse here. He can give division method, common method, common division method, long division method, and a greatest common factor. GCD, GCF, HCF, anything he can ask, but don't confuse. He is asking only HCF by using लॉन्ग डिविजन मेथड और कॉमन डिविजन मेथड. नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू फाइंड आउट एस सी एफ ऑफ 360 एंड 456. अगेन स्टूडेंट स्टॉप राइटिंग, कंसेंट्रेट हियर. फर्स्ट डिजिट इज 360, सेकेंड डिजिट इज 456. नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू फाइंड आउट हिज सी एफ ऑफ दिस बोथ डिजिट. हाउ टू फाइंड हिज सी एफ? फर्स्टली वी वॉन्ट टू अप्लाई डिविजिबिलिटी रूल ऑफ 2. बोथ डिजिट इज डिविजिबल बाय 2? यस, बिकॉज वंस अ प्लेस इज 0, वंस अ प्लेस इज 6. नाउ यू आर स्टूडेंट, नाउ यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग what is the importance of divisibility test. Without divisibility we can't find out anything. Now I want to divide by 2. 2 ones are 2, 1, 2 8 is 16, 0, 2 twos are 4, 2 twos are 4, 2 8 is 16. Got it everyone? Again I want to check 180 and 220 divisible by 2. Yes, 290s are 180, 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 8. Again this both digit is divisible by 2. Yes, 2 twos are 4, 2 fours are 8, and 2 fives are 10. Again 2 fives are 10, 2 sevens are 14. Now 45 and 57 divisible by 2? No. Now I want to check 45 and 57 divisible by 3. How to check? Sum of all digits. 4 plus 5, 9 is coming 3 table. 5 plus 7, 12 is coming 3 table. Now I will divide by 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 fives are 15, 3 ones are 3, and 3 nines are 27. Now I want to check 15 and 19 is coming any table. 15 and 19 will not come any table because 19 is prime number. Then SCF is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. No doubt. SCF is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. What is answer? 24. Hence SCF of 360 and 456 is 24. Hence SCF of 360 and 456 is 24. AG students, right? Note down everyone. Note down firstly, we have only 30 seconds. Now today I have come